determined to enjoy their trip to Beale. This corner, actually, profited right on the line with the equalising goal from Raphael Mir. Could barely believe his luck that it fell at his feet in that sort of position, but the Spaniard has levelled it up. Hasn't taken too long. Just 8 minutes left of going behind Wolves 11. 11. Seemed to stop here the Basel defence, even the goalkeeper Jonas Omlin as well, expecting the ball to drop out of play. Wasn't a cute angle.